The job is not done in the world that Christ gave us to do, and the mandate is still binding on us today. That's why we speak of unreached people groups. But the missions is the back-breaking, culture-penetrating, darkness-shattering initial work to penetrate, plant the church, see it flourish, get its own elders, train its own people, evangelize its own networks. That's the task of missions. It's not over. And that Jesus Christ is the only way to heaven. And the alternative is hell. And millions and millions and millions of people are on their way there. And we have the only means of escape in our heads and in our hearts. Jesus Christ.
There are many prodigal sons on our city streets. They run searching for shelter, and there are homes broken down. People's hopes have fallen to the ground from failures. This is an emergency, and there are tears from the saints for the lost and unsaved. We're crying for them, come back home. We're crying for them, come.
So count the cost, brothers and sisters. This is not an invitation to an easy life. For 2,000 years, thousands and thousands of missionaries, the unnamed, no biographies written about them, just unnamed people of whom the world is not worthy, have counted this cost and put their lives at risk and reached the lost with the only message of salvation.
Thank you.